Sagrantino Appassimento tasting.
Yeah.
It's a little early for a...
Yeah, stay here. Do you want a sweet? Here, taste. Is that gorgeous?
We're behind the Grand Hotel, by the way.
It's bloody good, isn't it? Even for a vegetable grower.
Yeah.
It's
almost got a hit of sarsaparilla.
What are you going to serve it with, though?
I'm going to serve it with a walnut cake. Yeah. We have a beautiful walnut cake, which you eat with your hands, not with a spoon.
Perfect.
So it's like having biscotti with walnuts, in a sense.
Perfect. Sagrantino Appassimento. Yeah. There you have it, people.
That's very good.
And it's only lunchtime.